Hey guys, I'm Brittany Hughes with MRC TV, and this is your reality check. So did you know that 93 million Americans are killed every single day by gun violence? Or at least that's according to Virginia Governor Terry McAuliffe, who made that claim three times during a speech yesterday in response to the shooting in Alexandria. Now, considering that there are only about 320 million people in America, it's a wonder any of us are left at all. Now, it was clearly a gaffe, I get it. But the fact that McAuliffe made this statement three times before a reporter finally called him on it shows he was much more interested in spewing political rhetoric than in actually getting his facts straight. And he's not the only one. In an editorial on Wednesday, the New York Times reached back 7 years and blamed the shooting of Gabby Giffords on Sarah Palin, despite the fact that Jared Lee Loughner was a paranoid schizophrenic who was neither a Republican nor a conservative. In fact, the lie was so egregious that the New York Times was forced to issue a correction to their story. But these are the same old tired lines that the left's been using to push gun control for years. The same idiots who can't even accurately define semi-automatic never flip out when other weapons are used to slaughter a whole bunch of people. We're never allowed to blame a radical religion, that's offensive. We can't get upset when liberal professors or comedians openly call for violence against Republicans, but you throw a gun into the mix and suddenly it's all the NRA's fault. Now, is a gun gonna stop a madman with a bomb? Maybe. Probably not in every situation, but we've seen it stop a bad guy with a gun. It did on Wednesday. It'll also stop a bad guy with a knife or a machete or a car or a truck. There is no one on planet Earth who can guarantee my personal safety at every hour of the day. Not the government, not law enforcement, no one. And when push comes to shove, the last line of defense between a bad guy and me is me. I reserve my constitutional right to defend myself, and I'm not going to be bullied into surrendering that because of left-wing lies. And neither should you. And that's your reality check, America. Subscribe to our YouTube page, like us on Facebook and Twitter, and stay sane out there.